Hi everyone, I'm Yunmin. One of the questions that beginners often ask is, can I learn TypeScript without learning JavaScript? To answer this question, let's clarify the relationship between TypeScript and JavaScript. TypeScript is a supercell language of JavaScript that has a type and it compiles to plain JavaScript. To put it simply, TypeScript is a JavaScript with a static type of syntax. To run a TypeScript file in the browser, you must convert the file into JavaScript. We call this process compile. TypeScript is compiled and executed in plain JavaScript through a compiler. Therefore, it's important to understand JavaScript before studying TypeScript. Let's cover with the aspects of TypeScript which complements JavaScript. TypeScript was developed as an open source project by Microsoft to make JavaScript development more efficient. TypeScript can detect compile errors preliminary because it specifies a certain type to a variable. Also, it provides many other features to make developer tests easier. A real-world application will have many validations and dynamic inspections. For example, let's suppose we need to validate numeric input. Just looking at this example, JavaScript code can be bothering to test at same point, mainly because there's no type checking. While getting values from the users, it's important to get them right beforehand. This is where TypeScript pitches in. TypeScript is strongly typed and has a compiler that warns you if you omit the type of a variable. So if you try to assign a string type value to a variable that has already been defined as a number type value, a compiler error occurs. Both JavaScript and TypeScript conform to the ECMAScript specifications for a script language. TypeScript can run all the JavaScript code and support all of its libraries and extensions. That's why it's called the superset of JavaScript. Then why do we need TypeScript? What are the advantages of TypeScript over JavaScript? TypeScript has a rich feature set and every release comes with new features to make development easier than before. First, it supports object-oriented programming concepts like interface, class, and generics. Second, it's easier to debug as it's typed, so it detects errors early on. Third, IDE supports the syntax check and suggestions. When you have the type information available, the text editors and IDE become handier to use and save runtime errors. It's also easier to refactor the code at a later point in time. TypeScript also provides additional information about code, which serves as a better documentation for other developers and facilitates collaboration. For example, with JavaScript, when you try to write code written by someone else, you should check what type of value you need to put it, and you make a mistake of putting different types of values. These inconsistencies can generate problems that are difficult to resolve in large apps. On the other hand, TypeScript analyzes the code and tries to determine proper variable types before execution. Once a variable type is assigned, it stays unchanged. For these reasons, TypeScript has been increasing in its popularity for the last couple of years. But this does not mean that we don't need JavaScript anymore. You can think of TypeScript as an extension of JavaScript, but certainly not a replacement. For smaller chunks of code, TypeScript can become an overhead. Installing, compiling, transcompiling will be redundant. Anyway, in conclusion, if you are planning to learn TypeScript, I recommend learning JavaScript first. As we've seen today, TypeScript and JavaScript are inseparable. If you have any questions, please leave a comment, and I would also appreciate any feedback you guys have and future suggestions for the videos. Bye!